See, it's not the sharing. Come learn with us. Learn with us all about praise.
Hey everyone, I'm Michelle, an educator at the North Carolina Arboretum. EcoExplore is a program where you can help scientists and earn prizes and badges. Learn more at our website at ecoexplore.net. Today I want to tell you about one of my favorite birds, the American goldfinch. This little bird is best known for its bright yellow and black markings that the males sport during the spring and summer months. The females have more of a pale yellow or olive color. Males have this color as breeding plumage, and it's how he gets the attention of the ladies. They're small birds, similar in size to sparrows, and they have cone-shaped beaks for crunching seeds. They're very active and acrobatic, constantly moving. You can find them holding onto weeds and flower heads and hanging upside down to get to the seeds inside. One of my favorite things about this bird is its call. When chatting back and forth to each other, they make small squeaking noises, a lot like a dog toy or a rubber duck squeak. Their song is just as fun because it sounds like they're saying, "Potato chip, potato chip, potato chip." The American goldfinch is a year-round resident of North Carolina and much of the eastern and midwestern U.S. It can also be found in Canada, the western U.S., and northern Mexico during their alternating breeding and non-breeding seasons. They like open woodlands where they can find seeds to eat and shrubs for nesting. These little birds are pretty strict vegetarians. They eat primarily seeds like sunflower and thistle and will only eat an insect accidentally. This fun fact, and one of my other favorite things about this bird, is the way it flies. It has a flight pattern called roller coaster flight, and if you watch them moving from trees to feeders, you'll see their up and down movements as if they're on the hills of a roller coaster. Thanks for tuning in for our bird break. We hope you had fun learning about the American goldfinch. Good luck, have fun, and keep exploring.